Annecy, and this is again a coastal town close to the French Alps, famous for the lake. It's super hot, but I guess people here used to, you know, most of the year being so cold that they enjoy the heat and they take advantage to go boating and doing summer stuff that we get all year round in the house.